When I started the Meccano office, I thought that social housing, affordable housing, should also get a lot of attention, that it should also be beautiful and pleasant to live in, because you know, it's for the people, you know, it's important how they live.
Our country, the Netherlands, has quite an exceptional and beautiful tradition in the design of social housing. And here in the Faculty of Architecture in Delft, we find the breeding ground for this. This is where teachers and students already for more than 100 years have been working on ideas and designs for good housing. A beautiful example of the Dutch tradition of good social housing design is the housing designed by the so-called Amsterdam School architects in the 1920s. Beautiful brick buildings that look like palaces and not like housing.
We make these variations.
What's very special about our project is that we create quite a large amount of collective space. We really want people to meet in every floor. One of the features of our project is that what we call the Sky Park. We create several terraces. And then next to this terrace, we have the facilities. We have like classrooms, we have a multifunctional space, we have collective kitchen. So we have a combination of open space, like the terrace, and also special rooms next to it. And then in every floor, you start to raise up, and then you create really spectacular views over the city. And this is really sitting in this part, which is facing the Green Corridor. The Green Corridor is a part of the biggest master plan of this Kaohsiung station. So this is like a green axe of public space, and we want to create in this area a very special part of the program. We are going to have a collective space, not only for the community that lives in the building, but also for the community around the site.
I think the plans Kaohsiung City are making for affordable housing are very good and very interesting. Everything Kaohsiung did over the last decade on culture and also infrastructure are helping the city a lot, and I think that will make the city ready for the future.
Social housing, it's really about creating a beautiful place that connects the inhabitants with their surroundings, with the city.
The affordable housing we designed for Kaohsiung is situated on a, I think, a very nice spot, very well connected, pleasant for people to live there. Children can play in the park. I think it's a great spot.